You say you lived in the hills? How long?
Well, I lived there about 20 years, in caves and under trees and top of trees.
Why were you living this like a hermit?
Well, of course, I didn't have to pay any taxes living that way, and I felt very healthy up there. I mean, I had a lot of air. I like a lot of air.
Yes, you can get a lot of air there. You mean one day the tax man came around and you threw the paper aside and says, well, me for the hills?
That's right.
What did you eat when you were living like a caveman?
Well, wild...
Frozen chop suey?
No, I ate wild berries and acorns, and I'd climb high fig trees and eat sweet figs. I chased the birds away because they eat the sweetest.
Yeah.
And I ate sweet figs and grass. It's good for your eyes. Alfalfa. Cow's got good eyes. I want good eyes.
That's right. You rarely see a cow with glasses.